Good morning students, in this class I'll be doing class 9 Samachir Kalvi syllabus or matriculation syllabus, second chapter real numbers. Already I have completed 6 exercise, this is the 7th exercise. In that first subdivision completed, second subdivision, rationalize the denominator and simplify. So we are having 5 root 3 plus root 2 divided by root 3 plus root 2. So 5 root 3 plus root 2 divided by root 3 plus root 2. So we will multiply the denominator with the conjugate of that. Conjugate means the opposite sign, that's all. So root 3 minus root 2, multiply and divide it with the conjugate. So root 3 minus root 2 and root 3 minus root 2. So this one will be 5 root 3 plus root 2 into root 3 minus root 2. Numerator, denominator is root 3 plus root 2 into root 3 minus root 2. Okay, so numerator we will multiply this, that is 5 root 3 into root 3 plus root 2 into root 3, whatever is there I am writing it as it is, then minus 5 root 3 root 2 minus plus into minus minus root 2 into root 2 divided by denominator, we are having a plus b. This one same numbers are repeated here, only plus and minus sign are different. So this is of the form a plus b into a minus b. So we can write this as a squared minus b squared. Denominator a squared minus b squared. So numerator is 5, root 3 into root 3 is 3. So 5 into 3. Okay, this is for the first term, plus root 2 into root 3 is root 6 minus 5 into root 3 into root 2. So 5 root 6, root 3 into 2 is 6 minus root 2 into root 2 is 2 divided by root 3 the whole squared is 3 minus root 2 the whole squared is 2. Now we will simplify again. So 5 into 3 is 15 plus 6 plus root 6 minus 5 root 6 minus 2 divided by 1. Okay, 3 minus 2. So this is equal to 15 minus 2 is 13 plus root 6 minus 5 root 6 will be minus 4 root 6 divided by 1 will be, we can write it as 13 minus 4 root 6, only the numerator. So 13 minus 4 root 6. This is the answer for the second sum. So when we rationalize the denominator and simplify, we will get 13 minus 4 root 6. Next sum is 2 root 6 minus root 5 divided by 3 root 5 minus 2 root 6. So now we will multiply with the conjugate, multiply and divide it with the conjugate. Root 5, 3 root 5 minus 2 root 6 into 3 root 5 plus 2 root 6. Since minus is there, we will multiply and divide it by plus of that. So 3 root 5 plus 2 root 6. So numerator will be 2 root 6 minus root 5 into 3 root 5 plus 2 root 6 divided by 3 root 5 minus 2 root 6 minus and plus, that is a minus b, a plus b. So a squared minus b squared, a squared minus b squared. So numerator as usual we will multiply. So 3 2s are 6, root 6 into root 5 minus 3 into root 5 into root 5, first term with the first term. Okay, then second one is plus 2 root 6 the whole squared, since it is repeated 2 times. Okay, minus 2 root 5 into root 6, root 5 into root 6 divided by, this one is 3 3s are 9, 9 5s are 40. Okay, this is 3 squared, root 5 the whole squared is 5. Sorry, this 3 3s are 9, 9 5s are 45. We have to get 3 3s are 9, root 5 the whole square is 5. So 9 5s are 45. Minus 2 2s are 4. This is root 6 the whole square is 6. So 6 4s are 24. Minus 24. So the denominator part is over. Numerator we will simplify. So we get 6 into 6 5s are 30. So 6 root 30 minus root 5 into root 5 will be 5. 5 into 3 is 15. Plus 2 2s are 4. 4 6 are 24. Minus 2 into root 5 into root 6 is 2 root 6 5s are 30. Divided by 45 minus 24 is 21. 45 minus 24 is 21. So now we will simplify. This is 6 root 30 minus 2 root 30. So we get 4 root 30. That is for these two terms. Then minus 15 plus 24 will be plus 9. Minus 15 plus 24, unlike signs, it has to be subtracted. Bigger than a sign is plus. Divided by 21. So we have rationalized the denominator and simplified it. So we got the answer as 4 root 30 plus 9 divided by 21. Next sum is root 5 by root 6 plus 2 minus root 5 by root 6 minus 2. Usually if we have a single term, the denominator of the fraction will be an irrational number, that we will convert that by multiplying and dividing it by the conjugate of that number. Here in this question we are having conjugate in the denominator. So we will simplify it directly. That is, denominator we are having like LCM we will take. So root 6 plus 2 into root 6 minus 2. So this is the LCM part. So after this what we will do for LCM? So root 6 plus root 2 already it is there. We will multiply this with the denominator of this side. Into this we will get the LCM. So the same thing we will do in the numerator also. So the numerator it will get root 5 into root 6 minus 2. If we, that is root 6 plus 2 into root 6 minus 2 only, we will get this denominator. So that if we multiply, the same thing we have to multiply in the numerator also. So numerator is root 6 minus 2, already root 5 is there. So that we are same like LCM only. Minus, the same thing if you do, we will get root 5 into root 6 plus 2. Okay, so now we will simplify this. So numerator if we multiply, root 5 into root 6 minus 2 root 5 minus root 5 into root 6 plus 2 root 5. Okay, divided by root 6 plus 2 into root 6 minus 2. So this is a plus b into a minus b. So that will be a squared minus b squared. So now if we simplify this, we will get root 5 into root 6 is 30. Root 30 minus 2 root 5 minus 6 5s are 30. So root 30 minus 2 root 5 divided by root 6 the whole square will be 6 minus 2 square will be 4. So plus root 30 and minus root 30 will get cancelled. So the remaining will be minus 2 root 5 minus 2 root 5. So if we simplify this, we will get minus 4 root 5 in the numerator. Okay, so minus 4 root 5 divided by 2. 6 minus 4 is 2. So now again it can be simplified. So we will get the answer as minus 2 root 5. So when we simplify this, when we rationalize the denominator of this, when we simplify this, we will get the answer as minus 2 root 5. Okay, so with this, I am completing today's class. Whatever doubts you have, you message me in the comment box. Thank you.